Thanks, Cass. Now, 32 people are dead and 66 injured after two trains collided on a railway in southern Egypt. Three carriages derailed because of this accident, and it's not clear what made one train crash into the back of the other. Now, sadly, these types of accidents are common, and Egyptians often complain of poor maintenance and safety procedures that connect remote parts of the country. I'll send it back to you guys.